Alright, so I'll be showing you the basic things for volleyball. In volleyball, you have 6 positions on the court, and you every time you rotate to the left. To have a volleyball team, you have to have hitters, an outside hitter, a middle hitter, and a right side. And you also need passers. You need a libero, which plays middle back, and then you have to have your left and right passers. And you also need a setter for your hitters to be set so they can hit the ball. All the volleyball positions on the court, so you have your setters are across from each other, like the diagonals, and then you have your right side and outside hitter are on diagonals, and then your middle hitter and the libero is opposite. In basics, you have a rally score, and there's a maximum of 3 hits per side, and when the ball comes over, you want to try to get a bump instead of a spike.